So hello friends, this is Sinan from Sonic Ideas. So friends, many of you are commenting me that, bro, how do you make the cardboard disc so perfectly? And also commenting me that, bro, how do you adjust the size of the cardboard disc? So friends, these type of questions you all are commenting me day by day. So friends, in this video, today I'm going to show you how to make a cardboard disc very perfectly without any problem. And friends, I have a request to you all, please watch the video fully. Otherwise, you will be unable to make the cardboard disc. So friends, while we are waiting, let's start our video. So friends, to make the cardboard disc, you need some items as you can see in the video. A handy cutter, a compass and a scissors, a pen, a bottle cap and the most important item, two thin cardboards as you can see in the video. And friends, try to use thin cardboards like that. As you can see, do not use thick cardboards like that, otherwise you will be unable to make the disc. So I suggest you to use thin cardboards like that. So friends, now the first question is, how do you adjust the size of the cardboard disc? So friends, this is very easy. So as you can see, I have a cardboard Beyblade print on my hand. Now make a small point at the center area on the cardboard print. As you can see, now I'm going to show you how I adjust the size of my cardboard disc. Now make a circle on the layer. As you can see, same, now make a circle at here. Now samely make 6 circles like that. Let me show you. Friends, as you can see, I have created 6 circles on the cardboard pieces. Now samely create a circle like the bottle cap, but it will be a little bigger. First adjust it on the bottle cap. As you can see, perfect. Now make the circles. So as you can see, the circle will be little bigger from the bottle cap. Now samely make this small circle on the other big circles. Let me show you. So friends, after making all the circular pieces, then draw a line from the center area like that. You can also use pencil if you want. Then assembly like that. So friends, as you can see, I have brought the lines. This is the area where I will attach the plastic pieces, as you can see in the real disc. But you don't have to make lines again in these cardboard pieces. So friends, now samely draw a line from the center area on these 3 circles. Let me show you. As you can see, now samely in this circle. Straight the line. Draw the line at the center area as shown in the video. As you can see, now samely draw a line again like that. As you can see, then at here. As you can see, then samely on the other circle. As you can see, in again on the other. So as you can see, I have created all the lines on the cardboard pieces. Now if you see properly that I have created small line on all the circles, as you can see I created. If you see on the other cardboard disc, you can see I will do it so that I can attach the driver perfectly, as you can see. That's why I created these small lines. I hope you all got it. So friends, now cut them as shown in the video. So friends, as you can see, I have cut it, as you can see. So friends, after cutting it will look like this. Now same way, cut the other cardboard piece like that. So friends, as you can see, I have cut all the circles. Now cut the bigger circles with scissors. Let me show you. Cut it perfectly as shown in the video. So friends, as you can see, now samely cut the other circles like that. So friends, as you can see, I have cutted all the circles. So friends, the cardboard pieces are almost ready. So now samely cut these other cardboard pieces like that. Let me show you. Cut this circle first, then cut the bigger circles. So friends, as you can see, I have cut the circle, as you can see. Now samely cut the other cardboard piece circles like that. So friends, as you can see, I have cut all the small circles. Now cut the bigger circles with scissors. Let me show you. Now samely cut the other circles like that. Friends, as you can see, I have cutted all the circular pieces, as you can see. So friends, the all circular pieces is ready. Now let's make the two plastic pieces. So friends, to make those two plastic pieces, you need a bottle cap like that. But friends, do not use lower bottle cap like that. As you can see the difference between the bottle caps. So I suggest you to use higher bottle caps. If you use lower bottle caps, you will be unable to make the plastic pieces. It will be very hard for you. So friends, now let's make the two plastic pieces. Friends, as you can see, I have drawn three black marks on the bottle cap. You see properly. Now cut it from here. Where is the black mark? As you can see, samely like. Now again. So as you can see, cut it deeply. Now cut this plastic piece from the bottle cap, as you see. So friends, now I'm going to show you how I shape the two plastic. So friends, now cut this extra plastic from the plastic piece with anti cutter. Okay. So friends, as you can see, I have removed the extra plastic from the plastic piece, as you can see. Now I'm going to show you how to shape the plastic piece like the other plastic piece like that, as you can see. And friends, before shaping, the both plastic piece must be equal, must be the same size. Do not miss size the plastic pieces. Now I'm going to show you how to shape them. You can also use an anti-cutter if you want. I am using scissors so that it will be easy for you to shape. Try to use sharper scissors. Just cut the corner areas. As you can see, it is very easy to make. So then, as you can see, I have shaped the first one. Now samely shape the other one. So friends, as you can see, I have also shaped it. So friends, the two plastic pieces are ready. Friends, as you can see, I have created all the cardboard pieces and also the plastic pieces, as you can see in the video. So friends, this is how I make the cardboard pieces and also the plastic pieces to make the cardboard discs. But friends, now I am not going to stick all the cardboard pieces together, and also I am not going to stick those two plastic pieces on the cardboard disc, because if I now stick all the cardboard pieces together and also stick those two plastic pieces, it will be a waste of cardboard. When I will make Tempest Dragon, I will show you that how to stick all the cardboard pieces together and also the plastic pieces. Yes, but I have also showed it on my previous videos, so if you can watch my previous videos and you will get the answer. So friends, this is all for today. I hope the video was helpful to you all, but till then, bye.